Well, look, I'll tell you, I'm really surprised that the Democrats have decided to go with Pelosi again after what happened in this election campaign cycle. It is unconscionable to me that they would continue to support this woman, number one, after she had really hurt their constituents, not providing COVID relief measures. As you know, she tried to jam in all sorts of ideological measures, including changing our election laws, like trying to squeeze in a ban that would for states to a ban on states having voter ID laws, same day voter registration, in which BOE wouldn't have an opportunity to verify that people are actually citizens. They can walk into the poll on election day, register and vote without any verification of the legitimacy of that individual's citizenship or even that they're a resident of the district. Look, even things like releasing convicted felons if they're over the age of 50, or bringing the bail laws, which have been a complete disaster here in New York, to the federal level. That's why the COVID relief package was derailed, because she was trying to squeeze in all this stuff that had nothing to do with it. And she left millions of Americans and struggling small businesses to fend for themselves. And we still don't have a package going forward.